The second one is mentioned is Nirantaram. Nirantaram. Antaram means different. Nirantaram means non-different. So Prabhupada explains very nicely that what is this Nirantaram? How are we non-different from the spiritual, from the Supreme Spirit, from the Supreme Lord? We are equal. We are non-different in terms of quality. Just like the example is given, the sun and the sunshine. The sunshine is in one sense non-different from the sun, right? Because it has the same quality, it has got the same heat and light. But it is different in terms of quantity. And we are here in the purport, Prabhupada is writing further that this is Nirantaram for another point. One is Prakritev Param. Second is Nirantaram. We are non-different. Prabhupada gives another example of non-different. Just like there are so many examples he gives. One is the sun and the sunshine and the big fire and the small fire. Just like the small fire, even if a small spark falls on our clothes, the clothes will get burnt. There will be a small hole. Right? So even a big fire can burn. Even a small fire can burn. So it's Nirantaram, and that way it is non-different. But what a big fire can do, and a small fire will burn and will get extinguished. So that is our position. We are very small, we are materially contaminated, and the goal of life is to become free from this material contamination.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.